Usap-usapan ngayon ang bigla ang pagpanaw ng isang sikat na TikTok personality at registered nurse na si Joyce Kulya noong Sabado, April 2, 2022. Kamakailan lang ay kumalat ang balita na isinugod sa Mount Carmel Hospital sa Lucena City si Joyce dahil sa ruptured brain aneurysm at dahil dito'y naging kritikal ang kanyang kondisyon. Ayon sa balita, sumailalim sa operasyon si Joyce, ngunit sa hindi magandang pangyayari ay nakomatose ito. Agad namang nagkaroon ng mga aktibidad ang ilan sa mga tagahanga ni Joyce kung saan ay nagnanais na makalikom ng pera upang ibigay at makatulong sa pinansyal na pangangailangan sa pagpapagamot ng TikTok personality. Ilan dito ay ang kanilang Dance for a Cause, Live Selling for a Cause, Tattoo for a Cause at iba pa. Ngunit sa kabila nito, tuluyan ang namaalam ang 24 anyos na dalaga. Nakilala ang registered nurse na si Joyce Kulya sa TikTok dahil sa galing niyang sumayaw. Naging usap-usapan din kamakailan ang breakup niya at ng kanyang dating nobyo. Trending din siya ngayon sa Twitter. Sa katunayan ay kumakalat pa ang post ng isang netizen kung saan ipinaliwanag nito ang maaaring dahilan ng pagkakaroon ng brain aneurysm ni Joyce na siyang naging sanhi ng pagkamatay niya. Sinabi rin nito na walang kinalaman sa kondisyon ni Joyce ang latest breakup niya sa kanyang boyfriend. Paglilinaw nito, maaaring namana ni Joyce ang pagkakaroon ng brain aneurysm sa kanyang lola. Post ng nasabing netizen, "Watch your body and avoid high blood pressure and stress." Joyce Kulya, a 24-year-old registered nurse and a TikToker with 1.6 million followers, was rushed to the hospital and became unconscious. According to some sources, she and her boyfriend broke up last February because she found out that her boyfriend was cheating on her. She wasn't getting enough sleep and was under a lot of stress. To put it simply, she was overthinking due to her work plus the cheating issue in their relationship. But she merely disguised it all from the people around her. In fact, she celebrated her birthday with such bravery that you couldn't tell if she was having a bad day or not, because she appeared to be fine and cheerful. Furthermore, Kulya also revealed that before being brought to the hospital, she still uploaded a video to her TikTok account. Unfortunately, after a few days of being unconscious, her body could no longer fight for her. But her boyfriend was nothing to do with her brain aneurysm, since it has a variety of causes, like heredity, high blood pressure, trauma and abnormal blood flow. In her case, heredity is the reason why she had this disease because her lola had it too.